Now we will learn how to give module-wise feedback. Click on Username, click Dashboard, click on Course Block. Under Module-wise Feedback heading, click on the module name, click Answer the Questions. Answer all of the questions available in the questionnaire. Click Submit Questionnaire. After answering, like this, you can add module-wise feedback. Thank you.